I had no idea it was muted. My fault. I was just spazzing. I forgot I did that. My bad. Thank you. Get in there. That's my fault. I didn't realize I had it muted. I mean, I wouldn't go that far and call him the greatest. Bro, I'm gonna get so pissed if he actually walks in, no clue. That's Kyle Hamilton. Come on, bro. We ain't going there. Alright, so I gotta wait, like, how many plays I got? Dude, I didn't have him active. So I'm about to be out a guy. What does he have? Yeah. Alright, yeah, we're gonna be, it's bad. He's gonna juke out. There we go. What is this? Did he just... What? I don't know, man. I don't know. I think I just gotta, like, play perfect. Because this is wild. Pick... No! Come on, I swear, pick artist isn't a real ability. If you get your hands on it, I expect, like, a pick, but he didn't. Man, I hate people that play the game like this. Oh, you mean you talk about the rollout? That caught me off guard. I didn't think you can do that normally. Cause he rolled out. What, he rolled out to the right or to the left? I can't remember. It probably was to the right side. So I'm really not upset about that. Cause Bo is right-handed, so he can like do that. Yeah, I had left that open. Stupid of me. But other than that, if he would have ran to the left side, that would have been nuts. Because you can't do that with unless you're left-handed. He rolled to the right? Okay. I thought it was to the left side. If he would have rolled out left, that would have been nuts. They do. It wasn't, RPOs wasn't that crazy last year. I ran a couple, but it wasn't ran like this. It's actually like, well, I wouldn't say it was that crazy. He matched, what was that match coverage? No way. Yup, I'm cooked. I don't know how to beat this one. Come on. Actually, this is not a bad, that wasn't a crazy setup. Inside stuff, lurk art, yeah. I just gotta get my defensive guys active. Just beat him in the man. Well, that was matched with this man principle. If okay, so about the yeah, I think you should get him. I think he's the best running back in the game still, even with all the other backs dropping, even the McCaffrey team of the year one. About Bo, after 9 plays, he's on for the whole game. Damn, man. Oh, my God. He's really good. I like Bo. Yep. Oh, okay. Cards like Bo. Pretty much all of the, combine cards are, like, really good. Like, I'm trying to get 2 of them right now. I want to get the Justin Simmons today, and I really want to get, Patrick Willis. I just got Brian Arakpo, an hour ago when I was on. So I'm going to try to go after those two. Those cards are really good. That was a good switch up. Alright. He just got out. No way he just got out. There we go. Got him in there. Last 9 plays. He's left-handed. He shouldn't be able to make those. And he has Truss on. This is so dumb. Because, I mean, he's not a starter on my team, but he is in my lineup. He gets any team Kim, and I think you can get him to like a 99 speed if you max out. I can't even get on the right guy. Come on, bro. This is stupid. I might gotta turn it off. Everything. He might go to... Really? That? Alright, bro. Okay. I can't get everything set up right away. I am very bad at this. I might gotta try to... I mean, I got 2 timeouts left. I could make it work. I could try to kick 3. Other than that, I probably lost. A gets ball second half. I can't really move. That's one. What? you're serious. I can't even kick from this far. I gotta get out of bounds. Like, I can't kick from that far. Damn it. I tried to get to the sideline. That was pretty much all I could really throw. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh my god. I tried to get back there deep, but I couldn't. I'm not gonna be able to get a stop in the second half. I'm really not. It takes too long for me to set up what I want to do. Yeah, I lost. Cause I'm not gonna be able to stop this unless I. Who has no outsiders? I don't think I have a single guy here with it. And he gets off that one. All right, good tackle. Just blitz that and get back on Parsons, I guess. And he's met. I don't know how to play the RPO then. I guess I don't know. We did everything right. I guess that's not how you do it anymore. He just comes right in. Yeah, I can't play. I hate how that's a thing. I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Why do I hear him move, bro? Let me make sure he's active, because I don't know why he's not active right now. Nope, I think that is correct. Let me get the... I don't want to get the safety just... Wait a minute, how much is he going for right now? Let me check his price. That's a wild price. Am I picking this up? I have insurance for this one. You know what? Let's just... let's just get Justin Simmons. Damn, I just, that didn't feel right. We'll just get Justin Simmons. Because I actually want to see what he can grant for the rest of the team, because I know they do have motivator chems. Let me get rid of this fucking idiot right here. All right. What are we gonna give him? What? This doesn't really nothing. You might as well just give it to the backs, right? So this game, what? Who's not active? Nobody, who is Giant? Okay, bro. So I gotta remove him from the lineup as well? Why does he keep saying 1-8? Hold on. This is gonna make no sense to me. we're missing one more. Boom, boom, boom. And then inside, inside. Who's the other? I want this, this, and this. And for kicks. Let's put my gun here until we get Patrick Willis. I don't think I can do that with Patrick yet. Hold on, let me look at the COD for McCaffrey. Almost at 99. Okay. So what I could do, Ayuk. It's 99 here. We get Jawari. So I mean I could wait another day. I don't need him at the moment. That's two. That's three. So where's my last point at? That's one AP, yes. Zero AP, yes. Zero. Zero. Two. Zero. So I guess I can rock the inside stuff. Until we, till we get rid of this cat. Boom, 11. All right, inside stuff. We got no outsiders, at least one of them. These guys should be active after one play. All right, let's get to running it.
I don't know a lot of you. All throughout our chat, it's in.
Cooked or raw? Okay. Swap at 9. I mean, I'm on defense. This is gonna be hard because it's gonna be pretty much an easy drive. Actually, no, we got two, so I can run it the way I want to. Yeah, we can do whatever we want here. You off, Josh? See you later. Does he have secure? Cause none of that got in. Oh, he does. We still going there though. Still getting back there. Throw it. Please throw that. One more. Was it fourth? It's fourth down, right? Third down. What? Get out of here. That's us. Can I get a journal and not just actually like jump? Don't need to double team that, but look at him getting off the block. Who else do I need to get on the line? Okay, that's game. Okay, we got to win two more, and then we can get that pack. Just got to make sure I'm not behind. I cannot be behind on these cards anymore. Just cannot be. Oh my God, swallowed up. Getting secures on a line is a must, bro. Yeah. He's gonna probably run it again, so I gotta be on it. Of course, man. Alright. He's gonna run it again. Get my ball back, D. Thank you. He's gonna probably run four birds again. I could leave. So boom, boom, and then get on Parsons, I guess. Or what we can do is just get on him. Yeah. Cause there's no other threat that can really do anything. Yep. Bagged up. I kind of just want to get on the lurk artist play coverage. Can't that you can throw that, buddy. Mm-hmm. Oh, and not only I got mossed, it's a flag on that too. Oh my god. Oh, that is so stupid, bro. Oh my god. I hate this, bro. Oh my god, thank god I was knocked out. Okay, he's active, so let him cook. Let him get back there. He's gonna get mauled. That's fine, he can have that. Fourth down, get him up the field. Beats. Alright, bro. This puts us. I fucking hate this already. Is this. And he. Bro. I just realized something. He gets ball second half. Alright. And actually, we're gonna do this. Hit him. What's good, Rose? Not what I wanted to do. Alright, man. I guess just get. Oh! How'd he get back down at 13? Just take three, I guess. This is stupid. He took up the whole first half. I gotta get stops. That's the one thing I gotta do. I gotta get more stops. I haven't played a lick of offense yet. That's a 30. Alright, bro. I can't do anything. It's just, it is what it is. I probably should have left him on a deep half. I thought a bubble would come, so I really wanted to have that manned up. And I had no pass rush right there. I can win this game. Got all three timeouts. I can get two stops. Like, come on, bro. Like, what? One stop, please, one stop. Just one stop. He might even start chewing clock. So, okay, if he goes back, I'm just not going to, we're not gonna play for the bubble. I'm not, I can't play for the bubble. He might actually go back to that formation because it worked the first time. But I had no deep half. It was just a 30. So unless these guys are really lighting up, I can't do that again. Yeah. But I can't inside third this D right here. And I'll get on my linebacker. Yeah, none of that's open. It's gonna run, no huddle. No huddle, okay. I suck. Oh my god, I'm so bad. That's funny, I'll actually take it too. You might have to know what I might do. Fourth and six. Boom. You do that. I fucked up. Oh my god. I don't want to go in the, I don't want that. That's not what I want. I don't want to go upfield with that. This is sick. I actually want one-on-one with him. So stupid. And 2 minutes left. I gotta get a stop in 2 minutes. I thought it would give me 3 minutes on the clock. Yeah, I can't win. Unless I really make this guy kick three, I cannot win this game. If he scores, I'm cooked. Get him out of bounds at least, bro. Oh my god. Cool, bro. We're actually, I'm fucking up. He got hit in the backfield and still somehow got a yard. Is he gonna keep running? I can't waste my timeouts unless he, really does it. He's not chewing either. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep, and my guy's so slow to get over there. This shit. Had him on fourth like hella times and I can't get a stop. Mm-hmm. Stop looking around. Knockout, baby. One more. Make him kick three. I lost. It's not what I can really do about that. I can't do anything. Bro, it sucks that you only get one possession. Okay. That's what we're gonna run. We're gonna keep it the same. I'm gonna have a hook and we're gonna I might be running it now. Played it. Time out. Come on, throw it. I really need him to throw it. No, we're gonna do the same thing. Then throw it. He got it? This is so stupid. Okay. This test I just won. Let me look at this. I hate this game mode so much. I had one play on offense and I was down by one possession. Okay. I looked down for a second. Did he just get that? Nice. That's what I might start doing. I might actually start going for onside kicks. Turnover and I can't catch a damn pick. I'd save my life at all. Nice. We can really just be hitting that the whole game. I'll be alright. Oh, I got under pressure. I got scared and threw it. Can someone please get him? getting the pet is going to be like... I don't know what I'm doing here. I really want Pat Willis, though. I'm not gonna even be close to enough to get Patrick Willis right now. I probably gotta get like 600, and I can go ahead and get rid of. When does Barry Carr get freight train? I'm losing my mind. Did he just? Oh man, my stomach. He just threw off his back foot. And who is his quarterback? Is that Josh Allen? It is. He has dashing dead eye. He might actually be able to do that. We're gonna get off Fred. Yeah. Gotta get off Fred and let him do what he has to do. Gundy's close. Alright. Pass commit on this one. Come on, man. You can't throw a pick and then get in my face after you just hit me. No. Probably my last one. I'm really feeling under the weather. run stop, all these run stopping abilities. Jesus. Clearly you don't want me to run it. I won't, shit, I promise, I won't run this bomb. Run stopper, no outsiders, run stopper, secure tackler, demoralizer, yep. I won't run it. You good, you got me. I'm gonna run this ball, I promise you. What do you guys on the DBs? I gotta see. Oh, he has mids on these guys. No, no fumble, no fumble. My God, feet. Let's go. Get him in bounds. I might be able to go for two the next drive. We're gonna. That made you more comfortable. Thank you, Chief. He has done that. That's him. Hell no. I need to get up. Ah, man. I want to get these guys abilityed up, but nah, that's not going to be able to work. My user that shit. He just did that. How many plays we need? We need 9. How many does he have? Two more. Man, what are you doing? Feet, bro. That's a big problem with you. Get him in. And how many we got on offense? No, we got only have 4. Can't call it time. I really need to get out of bounds. So no way, no way he just did that. Alright, so we're gonna try something else. Nothing was really open. Come on, Debo. He didn't get out of bounds. Shit. Does he get ball? He does get ball. So, big, yeah, nothing happened. Nothing happened this whole quarter. Or half, my fault. Nothing happened until half. There's no way he just got out of there.